Do you wanna make this Sperber? Keep on watching. Boom, boom, let's get it. So if you wanna make this Sperber, which is a Japanese bird, you only need one origami paper from 15 times 15 centimeters tight. So what we should do is get started from step one. Step two. Three. Step 4. Step 5. Six. Step 10. And this is how your Sperber is gonna look like. And go! Thank you so much for watching, guys. If you like this, hit that like button. And if you wanna see more adventures in the future every Friday, hit that subscribe button. And boom, boom, to the next one.